Ladies and gentlemen, it gives me great pleasure now to introduce the fabulous Dubliners!